Oh god, can we get onto some fucking actual videos about engines instead of doing all this fucking updatey rubbish? Rust, tools, people shit that sent me. We all got left behind, we let it all slip away. Let's actually do some videos. My name's Matt. My name's Matt, welcome back to the shop, and today I'm going to show you a tool out of the toolbox, which I'm so excited about. Even though this is, I'm jealous, I'm going to keep it. Fuck it, I'll give you my old one. So, actually, let me get my old one out. So, I have, and I've gone through two before, because they're cheap and shit. These fucking horrible things. So this is a Draper one. And as you can see, it's just sections are pressed, it's just pressed steel sections. And this wobbly thing, it's riveted, badly. The problem with this is it's got this Johnny on that comes off and then it's a stabbing device. So that's fucking shit. There's no retention there, that's just fucking rubbish. And then we have a V-thread. Oh, lovely, I love V-threads. Fucking knobheads. And it's basically just a nut that's captive. And this horrible bar that always swings and hits something and it's just no good. Horrible cup, the thing's rattly. This is me. And then you've got to lock it and it's just such a knobhead to lock sometimes. And you're fucking six arms dicking around. I fucking hate this thing. So, many, many moons ago, I was in America and I saw one and I didn't buy it. I don't know why. I saw one. I didn't buy it. I thought, there's got to be a British one or one I can get quite readily. Maybe Facom do one. It's bloody expensive. But I managed to find one. Sweet Jesus. So this is a seat. I'll show you the box. Shit box. But this is a CTA. A CTA. It's made in America. And it's CTA Manufacturing Corp. New Jersey, Carlstadt, New Jersey. This thing is fucking porn. So this is it. It's big. It's just... So this is one section of steel. This is one solid bar of steel. It's bloated here, here and here. So this is where it's been bent into shape. You've got to fucking love that. It's got this cup that is spring-loaded. You can see that. It's spring-loaded there. You can adjust that. It's all on pins. It's all easy floating. It's all lovely. The best thing as well is they also send you some smaller ones, some smaller cups, so some smaller size cups, which you'll probably need for motorbikes. Wicked, so you can replace them. There's also a bolt, a nut and a spring. Oh, there was a bolt and not on a spring in there. Maybe I've got to find that. but you've obviously got the one on here anyway. Solid construction. And what you do is, you pull this down. So you can see there's this lever arm. You pull this down and you lever that out. And that retracts this rod. So then you stick this on your head. And then when you want to compress it, you go, that's it. So that's not much leverage. That's it. You know, that is not hard. You can get your hand around that and just close that. It's a massive pivot. So your pivot's there to this arm, to this pivot here. That's huge. You can actually apply an awful lot of force with very little force, very little squeeze of your hand. And then it's got this step locking mechanism here. It's fucking beautiful. And, well, what happens if that isn't the size of your valves? You undo this clamp. Fuck, I love this thing. You undo that clamp there, and then this rod... That's how you adjust it. You adjust this, you undo this clamp. So it's basically, you know, just like a normal clamp with a thread in it. And it's just, you can adjust that rod. So you can have this pretty much any size. Obviously, no smaller than that. You can flip this around if you wanted to. The best thing I love about tools like this is, if you fucking knacker this rod, or you want a cup on the end, or a ball on the end, you can just fucking whip this rod out. You can just whip this rod out, make yourself one up. And then away you go. Look at the fucking collar size there for this rod and then this guide here with this pin. It's fucking beautiful. If you fucking muller this or you want a longer bar, you can just whip that. It's just a thread. You just whip it out. It's probably a fucking imperial thread. But you just whip it out. You could make a new block. You could do fucking anything. My God. What excellent design. Very, very simple. If you fuck the spring, you can replace the spring. There's nothing on this you can't fix. The riveting is fucking beautiful. The fact that that's a solid bar. You know what I mean? What's it say? It just says made in the USA on the other side. It's just fucking porn. Just, like I say, you wanted a different cup on here or something else. You know, like you wanted a proper ball or a big ball or something to do your vowels properly because, you know, or whatever. You find that a bit knobheady, it don't work. Then you can just replace it with a bit of drill rod and whatever end you want on it. You know, and if you wanted to get a fucking weird rod in with like a... You only put a valve in it. Just say if you wanted, for example, you wanted to put that in it. Something like that in it instead. You could quite easily do that. And that's nearly the right size. But you could actually do that. You know what I mean? And you say, well, you can't get it in. Well, you remove these and you can fucking slide it. Sorry, I get really excited when I find tooling. I did see a CTA one. It's ever so slightly different than this. You lucky bastards. I'm going to have to order myself one because that's what that spring was for. I'm going to have to order myself one because it's just fucking porn. Absolute fucking porn. And the fact that they give you the extra arms without trying to rip you off and say, oh, well, if you want the other kit, you're going to have to buy, you have to buy them other two little arms separately and all the rest of it. That's going into the toolbox. You jammy little fuckers. Makes me fucking cry. Yeah. So that's that. Oh, I fucking love it. You'll be seeing the next time we do a fucking head tear down or whatever, probably on the XJ 600 or something. You will see my one of them because I'll buy one of them for Christmas for myself because before they fucking disappear like everything else seems to. Hope that makes sense. I'll see you in a bit.